He takes him down behind the furnace and he touches him in his pants.